Hi there, my name is Dave Oxford. I'm with Drexel Technologies. We're a large format equipment dealer in the Midwest. We have offices in St. Louis and Kansas City. And I'm here today to tell you a little bit more about the new Oce PlotWave 360. This is a single footprint multifunction device. It is a two-roll printer. It has an integrated color scanner up top, and you'll also notice a top stacker that holds roughly 75 full-size prints. Some improvements at the PlotWave series, you'll notice it has a 10-inch touchscreen monitor over here. You can put in a USB stick for submitting prints as also saving scans. It also has some presets for scanning, copying, and printing. It also has a good previewer, so if you're submitting files or scans and you're not in front of your computer, the viewer right here is pretty nice to look at them. You can zoom in, you can make corrections, things like that. Some other improvements are it has the new Windows 7 controller in it. It is also has an option to be a true postscript rip printer, great for grayscales, monochrome line details, things of that nature. It's a great entry-level unit for roughly 5,000, 10,000 square feet a month. My service technicians like it. It is a closed toner system, so there's not a lot of dust inside of it. There's not a lot of service calls on it. And it is a great little workhouse for work group environments. It also comes with the submission tool. It's called Oce Publisher Select. It's a batch printing tool. You can do some account tracking as an option. You can name jobs. You can basically track the amount of printing you're doing on a job basis for accounting purposes. I'll go ahead and submit some files. They'll come out the top, and you can see them come out the top rack. If you have any questions, you can follow up with us at drexeltech.com. Thank you.